I'm Avye. I'm 13 and I live in London with my mum and dad. I've been coding since I was 7 and I'm passionate about robotics. In 2018, only 17% of people working in tech in Europe were women. I've decided to make it my mission to get other girls like me interested in tech. This is my story. I've definitely always enjoyed making things because I remember when I was younger, I was really into Legos and making objects out of cardboard and like cereal boxes. But I guess so my passion for robotics and coding in general started was when I went to a club called Coda Dojo, and that introduced me to building robots. It was really hands-on, which was really, really cool. It's also really welcoming and everyone's just really kind as well. I definitely think that it was an important moment like going to a Coda Dojo, because I think that's where it all started. Being able to know that I can code what I've made and bring it to life, the thought of that is even more exciting.
So this is one of my projects which I think is the coolest one I've ever made. So the first thing is this Raspberry Pi, and I coded this using Python.
Hello, welcome. What would you like me to do?
The Voicetronic robot was my second robot that I had built and had entered it for Hollis Projects UK. I remember driving to the event, I was like, oh my gosh, imagine if I won that, that'd be awesome. Obviously, I didn't think I was gonna win.
The winner of the hardware category for Hollis Projects UK is... It's the Voicetronic box that Coda Dojo have!
It was a really big moment for me winning that competition to kind of boost like my tech interest and kind of journey. When they called out my name and the Voicetronic robot, I was just so happy. Every now and again I look up at it and like, oh yeah, that's one of my favourite robots. In coding and robotics, I'd found something I really loved and wanted to share it with my friends. I wanted to see more girls like me giving it a go. And so, when I was 10, I decided to set up Girls Into Coding, an organisation to encourage more girls to get involved in tech. I think we have a few more participants, so thank you, Sophia and Megan, for turning your cameras on. When we started off, we were only having around 15 to 20 people, but now we've scaled up. We've had around 300 to 400 girls who have walked in the door, which is a really big number when you think about it. By getting girls into tech early, I hope that we can begin to close the gender gap that exists in the wider industry. I've come a long way since my first Coda Dojo, age 7. It catapulted me into my tech journey. I've loved every minute of it and can't wait to see what's around the corner.